Oh, would have liked to take a screenshot of that, but I'm a little busy with all my fingers right now. All right, welcome back to another episode of Brothers, the Tale of Two Sons. And we've just made it, last time we made it over to the next area. So we're going to continue from here. There's, we're kind of trying to make a journey to the unknown because we really don't know. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. So we're just kind of.
Ma, when are they?
Asking for advice, where to go. The older brother seems to be the keeper of the map. And the younger brother seems to be incredibly mischievous. Let's see. I looked at the well before. I hate to do this because every time I look at the well, this dude spits in the well. But let's. Yeah, maybe one of these wells I'll find something in there. I don't know. I'm just gonna have to keep trying. We're just gonna have to try everything. I don't really not sure where I'm supposed to be. I mean, it's pretty linear. You can follow it down, but I don't know if there's, you know, with all this environment stuff, I don't know. There might be something that gets triggered if I don't try everything. So I want to make sure that I at least give everything a shot. Because I'm not going to be back. It's only going to be one way through. Let's see. Let's go over this way.
Diana?
Yeah. Good job, buddy. Yeah, the older brother seems to be very kind, very considerate. Yeah, the younger brother, not so much. Let's see.
Auf wieder!
Oh my god. He's interrupted somebody in the bathroom. How rude. Let's see here. I wonder what we can do with this. Maybe we could try to take a shot? Let's see. Oh, he almost had it. I get the older brother out of the way here. Let's see if we can grab the ball. Scored. Nice. Let's try the older brother to score here. See if the older brother can get a shot. Scored again. Yeah. All right. Anything here I can deal with? No. That's kind of interesting that it zoomed in on that spot, though. How about the younger brother? Huh. Okay, probably nothing to do there. Let's see. Probably should have taken a little shortcut, but. Alright, seems to be some sort of house down there. It's a little tricky trying to guide these guys at the same time. Let's see. Can we go this way?
Da.
Nope. Okay. Another well situation here. Like I said, one of these is going to do something. I'm sure of it. Let's see if this guy knows where we're going here. That's totally rude. Yeah, well, you kind of deserve that, buddy. Didn't want to help out. Okay. How about... Nope. All right. I guess we're going this way. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see it. All right. Let's see. Can we go across this bridge? Oh, we totally can't go across this bridge. There's a guy down here, though. Let's go check him out. Maybe there's something down here. Can we get to this door? No. Can we get to that door? How about over here? Nope. That's kind of strange. Alright, let's go talk to him here. Mr. Older brother's not very musical. Is there a door over here? No. See, I can't... need to be able to tilt this camera. What about this guy here?
Oda, when had you?
Okay. Guy has no interest. Yeah, you want to try the booze. Why didn't that surprise me any? Alright, let's see. Come down this way. He's like, there's nothing we can do in any of this stuff? No. Kind of wants us to go this way. Oh, great. Okay. Okay, we can manipulate where the dog goes. Alright, that's not too bad. Obviously, the goal is not to get caught by the dog here. No. Oh, good. I didn't have to start back at the beginning. All right, get caught by the dog, you get eaten. I keep him way over here. All right, made it through that obstacle. Alright. Oh, another river. And the younger guy can't swim. We have to swim across this? Or can we walk across it? I think we can walk across this, right? Yep. Okay. Good. We can walk across it. Alright. Head on up. Why aren't you climbing? There we go. So, I've been, the reason why I'm playing this, I know it's an older game.
Yeah.
But, it's an acclaimed game. It's gotten an enormous amount of reviews. And it's extremely pretty, by the way. It looks like there's two ways I can go. Can I go down here? Oh, I can go down here. Or I can try to jump across this. If I go down, how do I get back up? Yeah, that's a question, right? And I saw that it was, you know, I had it in my inventory. I actually have a ton of games in my inventory. That I mainly have bought on, like, you know, the summer sale or the spring sale or the winter sale. And I just never got around to playing. Well, this one is actually on sale until the March 27th of 2007. Or 2017, excuse me. And it's for like $3. So I couldn't resist getting it. They say you need a controller. I don't know if that's 100% correct. They probably are right. But I noticed that when I started the game that I could use the keyboard. It wasn't until I plugged in my controller that it... Oh, that's weird. That it kind of asked me... That it recognized the controller. Oh, that was bizarre how to do that. But so far, I'm liking the game. I mean, I'm usually not into console-like games. What is this? What is this rabbit all about? I wonder if that's a puzzle over there. And it seems like I can get there. And I have this area right here. And this is where I came from, right? Yep. Okay. Let's come down here. Oh, there's a guy on the roof over here. Let's go talk to him.
Hey, Nai!
See what he has to say. Alright. It's that direction. Where's the younger brother? Oh man, are you kidding me? The younger brother is naughty. Naughty, naughty. Alright, what is this all about? Can we go this way? Oh, I got it. I got it. The white one, the black ones don't want to play with the white one. So if we put the white one in the coal, he will be a black one too. Nice. Okay, figure that one out. I got an achievement on that, too. Okay, that was nice of me. Alright, what about over here? What's over here? Other than another great view. Yeah, I gotta tell you, this game graphics on this are fantastic. I can take a screenshot of this here. All right, what about this bird, though? Maybe something with this bird, all right? Okay. What does the other brother do? Okay, I don't know if that was very nice. All right, what do we do here? Does this do anything? Okay. Do I need to get these guys on the wheel? Let's see what happens. Let's see if we can get these guys on the wheel. Alright, let's take the younger brother off. And put this guy right here. Oh, sure enough. Alright, get these guys across. Seems like we're going into a new area over here. Yeah, we'll slide down this. Which kind of means you can't get back up again. Then what are we supposed to do? Are we supposed to go down here? No. Seems like we can get up here. And here. Oh, what the heck? Oh man, are you kidding me? Let's take a screenshot here. This is cool. Alright, let's see. Get the dog freaking out down there. Okay, okay. Okay. Yeah, right. Is this guy gonna eat me? Do I have to like stay away from this guy or what? I don't know about this guy. He's got a big giant pot over there. There's two beds and one giant guy. Is there another giant around here? Hey, Naya. What happens if I go to the door? Can they both do it? No. Okay, we can't get in there at all. Can't get over here. No, okay, the brother's telling me to go over there. Can't do anything here. How about... Okay. Giant wants me over here. Is he going to throw me in the water? Is he going to eat me? Interesting. Okay. Hi. He threw me up to the next level. Alright, I guess I just kind of move on. Let's go take a look at this, though. These have been really cool. These scenery shots have been really cool. Seems like some sort of building up there. Not entirely sure what that is. Let's see, let's come around. Let's go. Oh. Giant's back. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, okay. Okay, we're going around this. Oh, would have liked to take a screenshot of that, but I'm a little busy with all my fingers right now. Whoa. Come on, get up there. All right. Now what do we do? Okay. Seems like giant's following us. Oh, cool. Made a bridge. Alright, what next here? Giant's coming up. Seems like, though, I can get up here by myself. Can I climb up here? Yeah. Okay. Probably need to go up this, right? Yep. Okay, he's climbing up too. Oh, okay. Oh, they both fell off. Alright, at least they didn't die. Let's see. Somehow I went wrong on this. Okay, I got it. Crawl across this guy here. Thank you, giant. And come up here. All right. Next area. We think somehow we've got to get over there. Can we just jump down? No. Is he going to toss us again? Oh, absolutely. Okay. Oh. This is kind of tricky. Can we get up here? Okay, we can get up here. Looks like we take this ledge. Okay. Alright. Excuse me. Alright, where are we going? Rotate the camera very well, so what's going on here? Okay. What the hell? Oh, that was crazy. So, can I crawl up here? No, we have to swim. Okay. Just gotta grab hold of his bro. Very neat. Oh, you need to take swimming lessons, buddy. Get practicing on your swimming. All right. This is where the giant eats us. We're supposed to go through this hole here. Into the unknown. This stuff freaks me out. Into the cookpot. Okay, I got another save. I think this is where I'm gonna call the episode over. I appreciate you guys watching. Give a thumbs up if you like the series, and we'll see you in the next episode. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Please remember to hit that like button if you like the video and subscribe to our channel so you can stay on top of all of our latest video releases. I release content almost every day. We'll see you guys soon. Bye.